Hi everyone, today we are going to see the reduced portions of ICSE class 10 chemistry. Okay, already before 2 months they have reduced the portions of ICSE in all the subjects. Okay, but now they have again reduced it. First they reduced it, now they have newly reduced some portions. In chemistry, the first chapter is periodic properties, and in this lesson there was no change during the first reduction, and even in the new reduction there is no change. In second chapter, chemical bonding, in first reduction there is no change, and new reduction there is also no change. But in third chapter, study of acid, bases and salt, during the first reduction, action of dilute acids on salts and method of preparation of normal salts, these two topics are completely removed in the first reduction. Okay, but in the new reduction there is no other change. Okay, these are the changes for the first 3 chapters. Okay, in the 4th chapter, analytical chemistry, there is no change in the first reduction as well as second reduction. Okay, so in 4th chapter analytical chemistry, there is no reduction in first and second time. There is no reduction. The 5th chapter, mole concept and stoichiometry, here during the first reduction, Gay-Lussac's law, idea of mole, Avogadro law, mole and its relation with mass, and simple calculation based on chemical equation, that is the 5 topics under the Gay-Lussac's law, was removed, and there is no changes in the new reduction. Okay, so these are the changes in the 4th and 5th chapter. Okay, in the 6th chapter, electrolysis, there is no change in first time reduction and no change during the second time reduction. Next, 7th chapter, metallurgy, here during the first time of reduction, the stages involved in extraction of metals, this topic is completely removed. The 4 stages is removed. Okay, now during the latest reduction in metallurgy, the alloys topic is completely removed, that is composition, uses of stainless steel, dualumin, bronze, brass, metals and solids, all the topic alloys is completely removed, fully removed. Okay, these are the changes in 6th and 7th chapter. Now 8th chapter, study of compounds, during the first reduction there is no change in this topic, but now there is a change, that is the uses of ammonia, manufacture of fertilizers, explosives, nitric acid, refrigerant gas and cleansing agent, and the next topic is manufactured by contact process equations. These topics are removed from the 8th chapter. Clear? These are the portions removed in 8th chapter. Now let's go to the 9th chapter, organic chemistry. Here, during the first time of reduction, before 2 months, they have reduced alcohol. That is, they have removed the topic alcohol, ethanol. That is, their preparation, properties and uses, all the topic is removed. Okay? And now, in new reduction, the uses of methane, ethane, ethene and ethyne, all are removed. Okay? So, these are the changes in organic chemistry during first reduction as well as second reduction. Okay, please note it down. Okay, these reductions are temporary. If you have time, please go through the reduced portions as well, because it will help for you to study well and understand in the future, that is during class 11 and class 12. Okay, so note down all the portions reduced, and all the best for your examinations. Okay, meet you all in the next video. Till then, signing off, Parvina Ramesh. Bye-bye.